Hi, welcome to UWE Glenside. This is our main reception and information point. Your information point is the first port of call for anything when you're at university, from accommodation services to travel and transport. They'll also help book you in with student advisors with anything from money advice to student disability services. This is the Skills and Simulation Suite at Glenside Campus. This is used to simulate a real hospital ward. They use adult, infant, newborn and birthing mannequins to simulate real life situations. The mannequins can be programmed to simulate anything from cardiac arrest, breathing difficulties and birthing difficulties. And between the mannequins and human patients, students can deliver safe and effective healthcare. This is our optometry clinical skills suite. In here, students learn to hone their skills and treat patients in a specialist on-site clinic. So this is the hub. It's a fantastic space for staff, students and visitors alike, right in the heart of Glenside. In here you can get hot meals and there's a coffee shop, and you can also use the touchdown workspaces that have PowerPoint and USB ports. So this is VERT. It's a virtual environment for radiotherapy training. It's a 3D linear accelerator that radiotherapy and oncology students can use before going out into practice to hone their skills and learn what to expect when they get there. So here we are outside some of the accommodation on campus, and there's also accommodation across the road at the Hollies. Both are minutes away from your lectures, the library and the on-site Glenside facilities. All the flats are fully furnished and with well-equipped rooms, and there's people on site to help you should you need them. So we've reached another clinical skills space. It's used for a variety of healthcare courses, including midwifery, nursing and occupational therapy. This 1,400 square meter space gives a flexible learning and assessment environment for students to learn in. So this vibrant space is a dedicated space for children and young people's nursing students. In here, they'll learn practical skills before they go out into the real hospital environment. So as well as the nursing suite, we have the sensory room where you'll learn therapeutic care for children, people with learning disabilities and people with dementia. There's mood lighting, colour and music and soft materials that respond to touch. So this is the library. We've got the largest collection of healthcare books in the Southwest. There's also a huge range of anatomical models that you can use for your studies. There's group study rooms, there's a quiet room upstairs. The library staff are here to help you whether you're here or whether you're on placement. There's a 24/7 online chat as well. They're open 7:30 in the morning until midnight. That's term time, and they're open 10 till 5 on the weekends. So we've reached the student union where you can relax and have fun with your friends. There's a bar and you can get food, and they put on regular events such as pub quizzes and live music. Thanks for joining me on our tour of Glenside, and I hope we'll see you very soon.